Hi guys, today I am going to show you how to calculate area of any raster image. Okay, first you will go to open ArcGIS, and this is a tip format. Okay, this is my tip format. So first of all, I will select a small zone in this whole raster image, and then export data. Give some name. Raster image and saves. Delete. This is my specified raster image. Okay. Okay, so if you want to check the properties, first then it will show you cell size x, y, that is in geographic coordinates. So you have to convert that in projected coordinate first. Okay, so this you will click on projection transformation, and then on raster, and then project raster. Select raster image and save this file into raster image.tip. Save. Name is very big, so you will have to convert it to this one. Now it's okay. And select the UTM zone 43N. Okay. And then okay. Check the properties. Now it shows that cell size is 85 meter. Okay, 85.28 meter. This is some biology, and give it a now come to attribute table. Open attribute table. It have no attribute table, so you have to build attribute table first. Come to raster and raster properties, and here you will show you build raster attribute table. Build raster attribute table. And for raster is MH. And okay. Close. Now check the address attribute table. Okay. It shows the attribute table. That is counter, and that is a value. count and value. Okay, so we will export this into text format. Okay. Export area, area raster. Text file. Okay. So now come to Excel, and here you should open. What do you go to the respected command practice? And here this is one area raster. Next, you will select this one, okay, and next, and finish. And now, check this one, okay. So, I will give it for my son. So this is 11,769 cells, okay. Now if you want to find the area, so that will be equal to this one, shift this one, and come to the properties and check the properties. Eighty-five point two eight. Shift up. There you go. this is a your required area in square centimeter. Okay. A square kilometer. Square meter. I want to convert that in acre, then area in acre. Area in acre. So when we go to taxime Chinese centralis, but I get acre. Thank you very much for watching my this video, and please don't forget to subscribe my this channel. Engineering Times. Allah Hafiz.